Hi, this is Euroud, and today is Thursday, 10th of June 2021. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou, and this is the Technical Analysis Study on the Pair, using Ichimoku Kinkohio, Bollinger Bands, Fractals, and Stochastics. On the monthly time frame, we see that the price really wants to continue its fall, but let's see if there are obstacles on its way down. The weekly time frame shows that the price made an effort to touch the Kumo, but the leading Kumo is enough thin to be drop down, so to be bent down. So the downward scenario is still very strong here. On the daily time frame, we see that the price made an upward corrective move. It even made a bullish Kumo breakout, but now it looks like it can't lift the leading Kumo up and continue higher. And that means we should ignore the upward moves and look for downward moves and look to sell the pair. The downward move will continue as soon as the leading Kumo on the H4 time frame becomes bullish. So we wait for that. And the entry time frame can be H1. Of course, the leading Kumo should be bullish here. And all entry criteria with trend for trending markets must be met before we enter. Thanks for watching and happy pips!